answer will determine our winner. What fifth longest river in North America forms the border between Texas and Mexico? Jonathan?
Rio Grande.
And that is correct!